Hey guys, welcome to the Discovering Time. This is Glow Technology, the leading researcher and manufacturer of glow in the dark products. This is Samantha. Today we are going to paint some glow in the dark word on the road. Let's go and check. We need to make sure construction base is dry, smooth, and clean. Fix the mold and enclose it all around the painting area to avoid construction pollution. Mixing the sealing primer and the hardener at a ratio of 100:15. And the dosage should be less than 0.1 kilograms per square meter. When you see the base surface become moisture evenly, it's done. Wait for an hour until the sealing primer is dry. You can touch it and make sure it gets dried thoroughly. Then we mix in the white primer, hardener, and water at a ratio of 100:8:5, then spray. The dosage again should be 0.15 to 0.2 kilograms per square meter, and make sure the base surface does not leak. Now we wait for 2 hours and ready to do the next step. Then mixing the photoluminescent pigment, hardener and water at a ratio of 100:8:10. Then spray the mixture onto the surface. Again, the dosage per square meter should be less than 0.2 kilograms. Spray twice. Wait for at least 2 hours in between. Wait until the luminous paint is dry. Spray a layer of transparent cover paint to protect the luminous paint. Keep it stain resistant, easy to clean, and extend the service life. Please note, the recommended construction temperature is 10 to 35 degrees centigrade. Avoid new construction in summer.